We're gathered here today for a unique event to have, we think, the first ever unveiling of a royal portrait by remote control. And now, with your Majesty's permission, Miriam and I will unveil her picture of your Majesty.
Very well, that's very good. Yes, because the last time I saw you, you said it was going to take you some time to finish.
I did, yes. And it did. I have quite a slow painting technique. I use a lot of glazes and a lot of work. It's been an absolute pleasure to work.
Well, I'm glad to have had a chance to see it. Hope I'll see it in real life one day.